Good morning, people from
Pico's the Europa. As you can see, I've got a beautiful view this morning. I've been out, I've had my morning coffee, as you can tell, I've had a little wash as well, but come join me as today we're going to probably the best place in this national park in Spain. And it is basically two lakes, but it's beautiful, so I want to take you guys with me, okay? But there's actually one thing we need to do, and we need to go down the road and visit a supermarket because I'm running out of water, right? And where I am, I'm literally in the sticks. Like, when I say I'm in the sticks, as you can tell around me, I'm literally in the middle of nowhere. And basically down the road down there is basically a dead end, and it brings you to a little town, apparently, of a little supermarket. So we're gonna go there and get some supplies because I've got to drive 2.5 hours to this next spot, because obviously we're in the mountains. There's only one road, and there's only one road that brings you all the way around. And me being a dumbass, I didn't realize that, and I've literally gone to the end of the road. So now I have to go all the way back and drive 2.5 hours to where we want to go. So yeah, that's what we're doing today. Down there, there's like a big river, and I wanted to go in there today and have a wash, but there's no way. It's literally like a vertical drop. I don't know if you can see that, but it's literally a vertical drop. Right, so I've ended up parking in some restaurant. The supermarket is down here, apparently, but look at this place. So cool, it's literally in the middle of nowhere. But I just asked, the girl said they do coffee and they probably do pastry, so obviously it's only right if I do get coffee and get a pastry and give them some business, you know. But oh my god, place is literally just in the middle of nowhere. Like, it's so mad. Hola. Haha. Oh, there is parking down here. See, I thought this was it. Look at this place, man. Oh, I could have parked there. Oh my god, I should get a walking stick. I wonder if they sell any stickers. Do they sell stickers? I don't think they do. No one's here. These are cool. That's cool. Right, anyway, I don't think they sell any stickers. Hola, do you sell stickers?
Stickers, eh?
Yeah? Yes.
Oh, there's one over here.
Ah, do you take, do you do card? Cash?
Yeah, cash money.
I can go back.
But it's to fit the ticket.
Okay, I'll go back to get cash.
Okay.
Good. Yeah, okay. Right, I'm gonna have to go back and get cash. I do have cash, I'm pretty sure. I've got €5 in my bag somewhere. So I'm gonna go back and get that now. The cool thing about what I'm doing is the fact that, like, I literally don't even plan anything. I literally just go, right, I'm gonna go here today. And then I end up in just places like this that I didn't even plan on going to.
I should have €5 in here somewhere. Yes. Knew it. Get in there.
Oh, okay.
Perfect.
Rebeco.
Yeah.
No cabra, Rebeco.
Pardon?
Rebeco.
Rebeco?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
No cabra. Está Rebeco. Arriba en la montaña. Si es el cuerno.
Ah, okay.
Cabra, diferente.
Okay.
Okay.
Gracias.
Muy bien.
Adios.
Hasta luego.
Nice. Hola. Aha. Hola.
Hola. Si estás grabándolo.
No. Okay. So I've got my baguette and I've got my 2 bottles of water. So I'm not going to die of dehydration or starvation while I'm up in the mountains. And for some reason, I wasn't allowed to record in there, which is a bit naff. I mean, to be honest, there wasn't much to record anyway. But I'm going to head back to the van now, and I'm going to give this lady in the restaurant some business now as well and see what food and stuff they got. So I'm going to get a coffee. But in Spain, for some reason, I've been having these, it's almost like a mini baguette, and they put like an omelette in it. And it's honestly power, and it's relatively cheap as well. So hopefully they do them. If not, I'll just have some of that she recommends. But oh my god, my arm's getting tired. I think I'm gonna put it here. Boom. Hola. You need coffee, yeah?
With milk or milk?
Milk, please. Could you do like a latte?
Si.
What food?
Tostada.
Toasties.
Jam or tomato?
It's just toast?
Yeah.
Toast with jam?
Yeah, only jam?
Por favor. Perfect.
Oh, that's so nice.
How cool is this little place? Literally in the sticks. Like, so sick. She's just saying how people come here and they do. There's a route that you can take down here. That's what the walk is, because you can't drive. This is what I was saying before. You can't drive past there. You have to walk it, and I guess you can walk through. But yeah, basically what I'm trying to say is it's a dead end. And this is why I have to leave. But the girl told me then it's going to take not 2 hours of driving. It's going to be 3 hours of driving, which I'm not looking forward to be honest.
This is a pretty cool toilet. Open the door and you've got like, it's like a cock chair.
No wait, is it a shower? Oh my god, they have a shower. Oh my god, I'm gonna ask. Do I ask? I'm gonna ask.
Excuse me.
The shower? Am I allowed to use the shower? Am I allowed?
No.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's here or here.
The shower?
Yeah.
Am I allowed?
Yeah.
For free?
Yeah.
Okay. yeah, can I, yeah?
Okay.
Oh, the
it's
broken.
Yeah.
Ah, okay. I got excited. no worries. That was good. Let me just explain what happened there, right? I'm an absolute dumbass. So I was like, oh, what food do you do? She goes, jam on toast. I'm like, jam on toast? All right. I was like, a bit weird. I wouldn't expect jam on toast for breakfast. What was the other one? Or tomato on toast. And I was like, oh, I'll have some jam on toast, please. Expecting it to be obviously like jam. Turns out it's obviously not jam, is it? It's the fucking jam, the meat jam. Like the jambon, I don't know what it's called. It's like bacon. Oh, I'm such a dumbass. Anyway, I scanned it. I found a place to park, got Wi-Fi in there. I found a place to park for this afternoon. It's an hour and a half drive away. I'm not going to drive for 3 hours. So what I'll do is we'll make this video into 2 days. So I'll drive here, do what I need to do, park up, go explore, whatever. And then tomorrow we'll go to the lake. So it's going to be another hour and a half drive tomorrow, because I don't really want to be spending my whole day driving, especially like, yeah, I just don't want to do it. I'd rather just split it into 2 days and make two separate videos for you guys, or 2 days and make this a longer video. So we're going to do that. I want to put my camera down because it needs to be on charge for a little bit. I've got my charger here, and then we're going to get on the road, man. That was not English. We're going to get on the road. Just had to stop the van for a second because where I am is just absolutely insane. Oh my god. That is insane. That is nuts. Like, you can see obviously behind me. Like, I've said this everywhere I've been here so far, and like I said, it just doesn't seem real.
Bloody bumpy this is, bro. We'll check that out for a view.
So I've just arrived. However, yeah, I'm not very impressed, to be honest, with this car park. So what I'm doing is, up here, there seems to be a path. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to go up here and see maybe if I can dump my van somewhere up here and park for the night. Because here's, one, it's busy. Two, there's trees there. I don't want to park where there's trees because I thought my Starlink won't work. Not to mention, this place absolutely stinks of cow shit. I've not been to a place that stinks so much in my life. I think I have found another spot for us to go to. It looks like it's got nice views. It's like a grassy kind of area. It's 26 minutes away. And yeah, so I might end up going there. However, when I've put in on the maps, it said that you can actually take this road, and actually is, I thought it was like a farmer's road, which isn't like you can't actually go on, but it turns out you actually can, and it's on Google Maps. So I'm gonna leave the van here. I know I'm blocking this road, but I couldn't give a shit, unless there's no car park spaces. And I know I went part way up there, but I'm gonna take this little wooden path, and I'm actually gonna go properly explore it and properly see if there is somewhere I can maybe pitch up. I don't really want to just be driving for ages. I'm not being funny. Like, it's when you're cruising down like the motorway, you've got the music on, it's pretty bliss, to be honest. It's pretty chill. But when you're bloody in second gear, third gear the whole time, winding through windy roads, it's absolutely knackering. Like, I'm absolutely shattered from that. And it's only an hour and a half, but yeah, let's walk up here, see if we can find somewhere to pitch up. Because like I said, it does actually count as a road. Like, I don't know if you can see on camera the flies and stuff, but hey, horsey. So looking down this road now, there is zero chance I'll be going down there. I mean, it's a bit of a cloudy day, but still. And it tells you all like the peaks and stuff. I'm just gonna stay here for a little bit and then I'll let you guys know when we head on our way. Shit, man, I've got a feeling I'm in trouble here. He's parked in front of my van and he's writing something down. Oh, there's no way, right? Nah, he won't do this, no way.
Oh, yeah.
I was just going up there to... Sorry.
You need the best place to park.
I know, I probably should have parked on there. I honestly wasn't going to get out, but... Thank you so much. Gracias. Shit. Sorry. He's let me off. I've got to leave, I can't park here, so we're going to go. I've put in the route now on my GPS, on my maps, and we're going to go. Because I'm clearly not welcome here. So, let's go. Bro, he was literally about to give me a ticket because I did park covering that road, in fairness. But he's let me off, which is sound. So, right, anyway, we're going to go. And yeah, I'll meet you guys when we get to the next spot. Right, so yeah, we've had an absolute nightmare. This is something that happens quite often, and I can only blame myself for not double checking, but. With Apple Maps on Park for Night, a lot of places, it takes you to the wrong place. And it's taken me literally to the middle of effing nowhere, bro. I am literally, I don't even know where I am. Right, so this is the place we're currently dealing with. However, I can probably reverse it a bit more like here and it should be a lot flatter. I think this is nice. I mean, there's some building there. Don't know what that is. There's a little tiny village, but it looks empty if I'm completely... being real. I mean, it's a nice view. I'm literally in the sticks here. I'm literally in the middle of nowhere. I mean, it'll do for one night because it is pretty nice. But again, it stinks of shit and the amount of flies. Mate, I'm so indecisive sometimes. I really am, but I really hate flies, bro. And I guess when I'm out here, like when I'm in a place like this, I know I can't really like stay away from them. Right, I'm going to go. I'm going to go back in the van and just have a little think. What's happened here? Right, so I think I have deciphered a plan. First of all, that sticker looks dog shit, man, I can't lie. First of all, I'm going to quickly make a bite to eat and have a drink because I'm gasping and my phone needs to charge as well, so that's on charge. Where I currently am, to be fair, I'm near the closest like big town. It's called Cagnas something, right? But they've got like petrol station because one of my issues was I do have petrol, but like I'm running out, not running out. I've got like a quarter of a tank. I don't know, man. I don't know if to stay here or drive to that town, get what I need to get, like fuel, maybe see what food and stuff they've got there. And then I can drive another 30 minutes to it's quite a nice park with other camper vans and stuff there, which is pretty cool. Because this is okay, but I don't know, man. I mean, that is nice. Like, that is real nice, to be honest. I can smell shit. Is it my toilet? No, I'm not gonna move the van. I'm gonna make some food, have a drink, and then I'll figure everything out. Baguette. Yeah, and mayonnaise. That's a fat baguette. Jesus. Oh my God. Get a ham in there, because I'm absolutely starving. It's a lot of ham, but it's a big fat baguette. Like, as soon as I have this, I'll probably be okay and probably decide what I want to do. To be honest, I thought it was going to be a lot worse. Like, I thought all the flies and stuff would be, like, you know, in my van by now, but they're really not. Right. Mmm. Right, people. I've made the executive decision to leave. Yes, that's right. Oh my God, excuse me. I've decided to leave just because, I don't know, man. I'm not feeling it. Do you know what I mean? I'm not like, oh my God, this is so nice. I want to stay. Do you know what I mean? And when it's like that, I'd rather just, you know, kind of do something rather than just sit in my van. Because all I'm going to do now is sit in my van all day like this and stare out the window. So what I'm going to do is we're going to go to the closest town, which is Cagnas something. It's only like 50 minutes up the road. And then once we get fuel, once you have a little mooch around, we can then drive another 15 minutes to where I'm actually going to park up for for the evening, which is, it's like this mobile home. It's like I think it's going to cost me €2. But at the same time, I'm not really that bothered because it looks really nice and you guys will see that when I'm there. It's a better view than this and I'm going to be with people, which to be honest isn't really that important, but I don't know, man. I'm just not really feeling this place. There's loads of stuff. Yeah, so if you're wondering what I've been doing for the past, I don't know how long I've been here for, but I've basically paid for the parking. It was €3. However, it's only got, like, on the ticket, it only says to, like, midnight, which I don't get. So I paid €3. If anyone comes in and says, I'll say, look, I did pay €3. It's meant to be €3 over 24 hours. But, yeah, this is the, this is the setup, man. So honestly, all I'm doing now is I'm editing TikToks. So I have a TikTok to post tonight and tomorrow. I'm not recording TikToks tonight because I'm focusing on you guys, because everything's up right now, bro. Instagram popping, TikTok, it's not really popping that much anymore. Something to do with the views, man. Like ever since I've been in Europe, the views haven't been the same, which is a bit of a shame. But then I also think it might be the content as well, because I'm kind of posting the same content. Like all my content is the same sort of video. So I don't know, maybe it's getting a bit repetitive. So it's a bit of a wake up call. So this video that I'm doing now, a bit different. It's more of like a vloggy type style, is what I did this morning actually. So I'm just finishing editing this and then I'm probably gonna hop on my PC. I might make a green tea, then hop on my PC and do some work, man. I say do some work, I'm gonna edit some YouTube stuff, because obviously I need to upload it tomorrow night. So I'll spend however long it takes to edit that YouTube video and upload it tonight. So yeah, anyway, I'm gonna get back to finishing this so I can post it tonight. And then yeah, but that's basically what I've been doing. I'm not gonna lie, I'm absolutely starving now. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get some food on the go, because like I said, I've only had that ham sandwich or ham baguette, whatever I had before. It's all I've had today. So tonight what I'm making is, I'm probably gonna make the same as last night. Or to be fair, I might just have chicken wraps or just chicken and rice. Probably just chicken wraps. I'm gonna make 2 chicken wraps or just chicken and rice. I'm not sure. I'll figure it out anyway. I'm not sure what I wanna make. Some oil in that. Boom. See, look at that already. They don't take long because they're quite thin. They literally don't take long at all. But that is literally it. I know I'm not some, I know I keep saying I'm going to be like Ryan Toomey and make some decent scram, but again, it's just convenience. I'd rather be more travel-y, vloggy and cookie, because I'm not really a cooker. Let's get that in there. And then what I like to do is, because obviously this is still dead hot, what I normally do is I normally stick water in it, right? I know it's gonna be dead. I hate when that happens, man. To get all like the juices and stuff out of it. And then it is still hot now, but fairly liquid. Stick some water on it and it kind of just like degreases it, but it's still warm, you know? Oh yeah. Boom. Mmm. I've literally just finished the vlog. I've edited it now. I've literally done the same thing. Well, not technically done the same thing. In this vlog, I like didn't record an outro and I just went to bed and then woke up and was like, shit. Well, I was like falling asleep and then I realized I didn't record an outro. This isn't going to be an outro, but I'm just giving you an update because I've not actually fully gone to bed yet. But I just want to let you know, so I've finished editing the video and I've just been sent a little bit of work I need to do. It's 9:30 now. I'm going to upload the YouTube video, do that little bit of work I need to do, and then, yeah, I'm probably going to go to bed, man. But to be fair, I'll end it here. and then I'll speak to you guys in the morning, because like I said, it's 9:30. I'm not going to do anything exciting now. I'm literally going to finish, like I said, do some work, upload a YouTube video, and then go to bed. So I'll speak to you guys in the morning. Cheers for watching so far, but tomorrow's going to be good. We're going to go to the lakes, which is like kind of the main thing here, and then we're also going to go to the little town as well, probably in the morning. So I'll speak to you guys then, and I'll see you guys in the morning. Good morning, people. I am officially 24 years old. Mad. The time's only 8:15. Why is that all wet? Can you guys see that? I guess it was raining last night? I don't know, anyway. It is quite cold this morning, I can't lie. It's absolutely freezing. But the plan is, I'm literally going to get dressed now, and then I'm going to get dressed, have a coffee and all that, wake up a bit. And then we're going to get an earlier start today. We're going to go to the lakes and, yeah, go there, have a little walk around and stuff. Yeah, because I just want to get out early, to be honest. I want to make the most of my birthday, you know. I'm not going to sit in bed and just sit on my phone and that for an hour like I normally do. So, yeah, let's get up, get dressed, and, yeah, head to the lakes. If you guys have ever wondered how I shave in my van, this is how. So what's happened is you can't actually drive to the lake. You have to get either a bus or a taxi. So there's a taxi there. I paid for the taxi. It's the €12 return. And then we're going to go see the lakes now. So yeah, that's what I'm doing. If you're wondering why I've ditched the van, that's what I'm doing. We're getting in these little nice taxis and then we're going to go see the lakes. Right, so after about 20-30 minutes in the taxi, we've arrived. Check this out, like. So sick, but first things first, I'm absolutely starving. So I'm literally like, I literally don't even feel alive. So I'm gonna go to this little restaurant here, get a bite to eat, maybe get a coffee or something, and then we'll go on a walk in that.
Yeah, yeah.
Right, so now I've scranned my chocolate donut, got the calories in. Oh my god, this is all sludgy as shit. But now I've had something to eat, now I've had a coffee. I'm gonna explore this place, but yeah, look. I can't wait, this is so cool. Look at that. Like, how sick is that, like? Like, you can even see snow still on there in the middle of July. That's how high up we are. So sick. One of my favorite things to do is, obviously, because I'm solo traveling, it's always nice just to ask random people for pictures, you know, take a picture of you. So I just got some nice pictures and I feel like guy and that girl, and then I took a picture of them too, because obviously they're together, they can't really take one of themselves. Well, happy birthday to me. This is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna sit here for a little bit and yeah, just chill out, man. I'm just gonna sit here and take it all in, man. I got a message off, shout out my man Neeson. He messaged me and he was saying like, yeah, you just gotta take it all in. And it's true, I think sometimes I've like rushed off places and I've not really appreciated it. Whereas like now, it's like I really need to just sit down here and just take it all in. So I've just climbed up this like, I don't even know, it's like a little rock thing, changed my position, but again, this is the view. Bro, this place is not like, I've said like everywhere I've went, but sometimes it just doesn't feel real, man. This is what I mean by taking it all in, because sometimes I'm like, I look at it, it doesn't feel real, so I kind of like move on. But yeah, man, it's so sick. I can't come all this way and not put my hand in the water. It'd be cool if you could swim in here, but you can't. See loads of insects in here though, which is pretty grim. There's a cow in the water over there. I can't, I've got to go see that. Look at it. It's so sick. And I've said it like a million times, but this place is actually incredible. Obviously, this place, I forgot what the name is. It's called Lagos de Caridano or something. But obviously, it's split into two lakes. You've got this lake here, and then you've got that lake there. To be honest, obviously this one's probably the nicest one, but just the views up here, man, like you are so high up. Like, obviously look at the clouds sitting over there. That cow is still in that lake, by the way. So yeah, I'm just gonna chill up here for a minute, take the views in, and I'm probably gonna head back soon, to be honest, because I've done everything I can. Stayed here, I've got some food, I've explored a little bit. And then after this, obviously I'm gonna go into Oviedo and Cagnas. And like I said, I've got to do some washing and stuff. So do some washing there, maybe get a bite to eat there as well. And then we'll go to our park up. Our park up should be quite nice tonight, to be honest. It should be quite similar to this, where there's like cows roaming about and stuff. That's what it's set apart for tonight anyway, so.
La basílica van, ¿no?
Sí.
Right, so we've made it back. It was a bit dodgy, to be honest, because basically he took us to a little town up there and he was like, just everyone kind of got out, and I think he thought that everyone was getting out there, but basically nearly got finessed. Not quite, it's not that far away. It's probably about a 10-15 minute walk, but it's roasting. And then this other family were in the car and they were like, well, no, we paid. Like, you're dropping us to where our car is. So luckily, they've dropped us to the car. So now I'm finally back in the van. Oh, I wasn't recording that whole time, bro. There's no way. Oh, man. I literally was just reading. I read everything, man. Just for you, grandson, on your birthday. Your grandson to be proud of and cared so much. The many special ways you give life a happy touch. Your laughter is delightful and wonderful to hear. You bring a ray of sunshine to anyone who's near. And then he said, enjoy your adventure. Be careful out there. We'll be with you in thought all the way. Harry, lots of love, granddad. So nice, man. Yeah, we came at the right time, and I said it a second ago, but we came at the perfect time because it is so busy now. So we've made it. €3 cost for parking, and I know you're thinking, what are you doing? Well, I'm getting changed because this top is too thick and I'm absolutely sweating. It's like 24, 25 degrees now. So I need to put on something a bit more lightweight. So I'm going full Spaniard, full Spanish. Oh yeah, shit on it. It's cash only. Oh, I have to go get some cash out. Wait. Wait, what? No, I don't. I think I can do it here. Do I just? All right, yeah.
Muy caliente, mucho, mucha temperatura, temperatura.
I put on 3.
Está bien, sí, 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 yeah. Sí, bien, bien.
Good.
Sí, bien, bien.
Okay, I've set a timer for 30 minutes. It's gonna be 34 minutes till the washing's done. So like I said, I'm just gonna go and explore this town and see what it has to offer. And like I said, if there is a barber's, maybe we can get a speedrun haircut. Nah, I'd probably have to come back with my, yeah, let's go and explore this little town. No way, one of the first places I see. Is it barbers? Are they open? They are open. Are they? No, not. It's closed. It says open, but it's closed. Hola. Do you sell stickers?
Ticket?
Stickers?
Stickers? No.
Ah, okay. Hola. Do you sell stickers?
No.
No. Aha. Do you have any cows? No.
No.
Caddy. Yeah, see. Yeah, just that, please. This is the official place of tourism. I want to do what any tourist would do and ask where is the closest toilet.
I don't know why I've stumbled across here. Guessing this is all like traditional northern Spanish people.
Oh, this is nice. This is well cool. I'll tell you what, I'd love to jump in there right now. I would love to jump in. I'm not gonna lie, I'm absolutely starving. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try and see. Cause a lot of these places in Spain, they do like these little like sandwiches things and then I can just take it away. I wanna see if I can get one. I told you guys, I'm basically Spanish. Everywhere you go, they have these little like, I'm pretty sure it's bacon, but I'm not sure. It's pork and cheese, like little roll things. I'm hoping it's bacon or similar to bacon. I got a can of Coke as well, and obviously I got to use the banyo. But I don't know, I'm gonna get my washing and stuff now, and then I might go back and see what other sort of food they got, because I think it's like a really nice cafe. So maybe after I've done my washing and it's all drying, I'll go back and maybe get something else. Right, so my washing's all done. That was actually a very stress-free experience, to be honest. Last time I'd done my washing was in France, and to be honest, it was just a bit of a pain in the ass. Like, I forgot my tablets, so it didn't even smell nice. I also... Hola. See you later. That was the lady that was in the thing. Yeah, I forgot my tablets, and then I like put on like a dry or whatever, but I must have not put it on like a hot temperature, so like my clothes weren't even dry. However, now I put that on like a 65 degree bloody wash, and mate, I was like I thought my eyelashes were burning off when I opened that thing. And in fairness, while we're here, there is a water tap, and it's almost like the same situation as toilets. When there is a water tap, you just gotta do it. It's a good job I mentioned about the water, because if we look at my water, it's like less than halfway. So I'm gonna have to go and do that now. But yeah, I'm not gonna take this because I'm gonna put my camera on charge for a minute while I do this. But good job I actually mentioned that, because yeah, I would have been scuffed. Same thing about the waters. When there is a place to empty your shitter, it's gotta be done. So that's what I'm doing now, and then we're gonna be on our way. So yeah, I'm real, man. Do you know what I mean? This is how you do it. You've got to empty the shitter and all that stuff. It's not fun, but it's got to be done. Right, now that's all done, finally leave, but I'm absolutely sweating my box off. So this shower, very much needed. I'm gonna go on park for night now, put it in on my maps. We're gonna head there. Right, we have arrived. I don't need fuel, so I'm gonna park here and then go in and ask. Hola, am I to use the shower?
Yes.
Please.
Oh, your one.
It's okay. This is cool. This is different to what the other one was. It's like a full-on private, like, shower slash locker room. Right, I'm gonna go have a shower now. Get in there. Like, it's obviously my birthday, but I honestly could not tell you what I want to eat. I'm literally like walking around the aisles, like I literally have no clue. That was like a good piece of steak. Right, so I've ended up spending fucking 50 euro. To be honest, again, like you've probably just seen it and I was absolutely flapping. I just didn't know what to get. I didn't know what to get for dinner because it's my birthday. I should be getting something good. Like, to be honest, what I really want is like a steak sandwich and then mac and cheese on the side, but I don't think I can. I probably can make mac and cheese, to be honest. I do have macaroni, but yeah, I'm going to get all this in now. I'm not going to record it because it's a shit tip in there. I'll probably speak to you guys again when we get to our park up for the evening, which I'm really looking forward to be honest. So I'll see you guys when we get there. I'm such an idiot. I've literally forgotten the most important thing of the day, which is a cake. So I've just had to stop off at a little, like, there's a Carrefour here. There's also a Decathlon. I've never been in the Decathlon before, so I want to go check that out. But let's go get a cake before I forget again, and then we'll make our way. Oh my god, I can't believe I forgot. I can't lie as well. There's also a KFC and a McDonald's here, and I have not had a KFC or McDonald's in so long, and it is my birthday. Oh shit, man. This place is absolutely massive. So the ladies brought me to the cakes, and this is my selection. I don't need a big cake though. If I get a big one, it's gonna last me for ages. I'm gonna go for this one. Yeah. Right, so I've only gone and obviously bought this cake. It's like a brownie. Don't even know what it is, but it looks really good. But the thing is, I want to ruin my fridge, so I'm gonna have to do some reshuffling in my fridge and figure things out. And also, I'm gonna bite the bullet. McDonald's and KFC are here, and obviously I'm not gonna go to McDonald's. I'm gonna go to KFC as a little birthday treat. So that's what we're gonna do today instead of cooking. Cause to be honest, I don't really want to cook. Can't be arsed cooking. I want to get up there. I want to have my KFC and I want to relax for the evening. So yeah, no cooking tonight, but we're gonna get KFC. But you don't know what I'm gonna get yet, and neither do I. Nice. So this is what we've got. Whatever's in there, whatever's in there, whatever's in here, and then we got a sundae for dessert. Mmm. So cheers to 24 years on this earth. I'm celebrating, having a KFC, things, babe. Come on, it's been a really good day. That lake this morning was class. Even at a little time. I know I was only doing my laundry now, but having a look around there as well is really nice.
Gracias. Gracias. Thank you.
Right, so this is where I've ended up. However, I can't really find a place to actually park it, and it's absolutely covered in cow shit. That's because I've just ran over shit. I've literally just run over fresh shit. I guess that is the only good thing about this place. But I want to get in my van, but I don't want to get in because of the amount, like, bro, look at the size. Do you see how big that is? Bye, horses. Finally, after so much palaver, I am finally happy with my spot. We're parking here. That is it. This is where we're going to park for tonight. I've got a leveler out. It's all level. It should be flat now. And yeah, I'm actually happy now. This is sick. So yeah, there's a couple of things I need to do right now before anything. I need to make my bed, put away my washing and tidy up. And then we're going to get the birthday cake all done. And then we're going to have a nice chill evening. And I'm probably going to end the vlog there once I've done that. But check this out for a view inside the van. Isn't that just nuts? So this is how you see the van before. Boom. All made. Van actually smells really nice and fresh now, I can't lie, after all the new bedding and everything's been washed. Very nice. Starlink's all set up, and I think now it is only right to get a cake and make my birthday wishes. So let's do that. Oh, it's stuck. Oh. Thank you guys for watching. Appreciate you guys watching the video. I'm going to blow my cake and then I'm going to have a slice and then I'm probably going to call it there. But thank you guys for watching the video. I really do appreciate it. And yeah, cheers to 24. What? Shit, bro. Cheers to 24, boys and girls. Man, oh my god, what do I do? Do I put them under the water? Why are they like still going? I guess this is where we say goodbye. Thank you all so much for watching this video. I appreciate it. Like I said, it's my birthday, man. I'm 24. I'm here in my van, just in the middle of northern Spain, doing my thing, man. It's pretty sick. Yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. I've made it into like a two-day sort of thing. I think it's pretty good. If you guys like this sort of, like, this probably is going to be a longer video, I'd imagine. Don't know how long it's going to be, but it's going to be pretty long. Then let me know in the comments if you do like it, or if you would prefer, like, two separate videos. Anyway, thank you all for watching the video. Thank you all for making this possible. And I'll see you guys in our next video. See you later.